everything you see is made out of styrofoam. So the inside of those bones are styrofoam. The outside, the little thin set concrete or something to hold it together.
Take our chances and head on. Let's go find them.
But she did leave her scratches in the wall here. See the big scratch?
Waiting for them as she's pulled out her tracker. This is where they find the tracker, and they are ambushed by the Indominus Rex. Now, straight ahead of us, there's a tree with a helicopter blade stuck in the side, and there's a hole down helicopter here on the left-hand side. That's why we don't do helicopter tours anymore at Kualoa Ranch.